participating in the NBA Grand National Championship are entered according to their high school enrollment. A division with students 800 or less, double A division with enrollment of 801 to 1600, and open division with enrollment 1601 or more. The preliminary portion of today's championship serves a twofold purpose. It determines the top 12 bands for the final show this evening, and it gives each band a chance to have its own clinic by 9 professional judges and to see how their band rates on the national linear scale. You watch carefully as each band performs and see how close your evaluation comes to theirs. In the interest of fairness to all bands, prelim scores will not be announced or made public until the championship is completed this evening. On the field are the Marching Cougars of Jackson Central Mary High School from Jackson, Tennessee. The Marching Cougars show will include the following musical selections: Pictures of Spain, Hey Jude, New Country, Evita, and Can't Help Falling in Love. Are the judges ready? Drum majors, Dan Anderson and Tim Vaughn, is your band ready? Jackson Central Mary Marching Cougars, you may enter the field in prelim competition. Thank you. Schoolbirds of Jackson Central Mary High School. This champion has been a consistent superior rating recipient for the past 7 years in concert and marching festivals. They have been an annual participant in the NBA regionals, always placing in the finalist show in 78, 79, and 80. The band is under the direction of Bill Watson, and last year they were the host for the NBA Mid-South Regional. The Marching Cougars of Jackson Central Mary High School.